Chinese PLA Navy's Fujian, third aircraft carrier type 003 launched. China on Friday 17 June 2022 launched its third aircraft carrier type 003, which has been named the Fujian after the country's southeastern coastal province. The new carrier was put into water at a launch ceremony that started at about 11 a.m. at China Shipbuilding Industry Corporation's Jiangnan Shipyard in Shanghai. "This is an important milestone for China's military-industrial complex," said Ridzwan Rahmat, a Singapore-based analyst with the defense intelligence company Jane's. "This shows that Chinese engineers are now able to indigenously manufacture the full suite of surface combatants associated with modern naval warfare, including corvettes, frigates, destroyers, amphibious assault ships, and now an aircraft carrier," he said. China's first carrier was a repurposed Soviet ship, and its second was built in China but based upon a Soviet design. Both were built to employ a so-called ski jump launch method for aircraft, with a ramp at the end of the short runway to help planes take off. That is, the first and only Type 003 ship, named Fujian, will use catapults, and no longer steam, but ultra-modern, electromagnetic. Experts have already called Fujian the largest and most modern aircraft carrier ever built outside the United States. Interestingly, it was originally planned to equip the Type 003 with steam catapults, but later the idea was abandoned. The hull of the ship was laid back in March 2015, in July 2021 a catapult was mounted on Fujian, and now it has been launched. It is believed that in 2023 Fujian will enter the service. Nothing is known yet about the operational characteristics and armament of the ship, but there are already assumptions about the aviation group. Most likely, there are 40 Shenyang FC-31 5th-generation fighters in the naval version plus Xi’an KJ-600 long-range radar-powered turboprop aircraft. Once it is fully operational, the People's Liberation Army Navy, third carrier would also be able to deploy a more complete suite of aircraft associated with carrier strike group operations. China's PLA Navy has been modernizing for more than a decade to become more of a blue water force. China's target is an aircraft carrier with a nuclear power plant, and the Type 003 is just a step away, which is why there is only one ship in this class. In fact, the development of Type 004 with a nuclear installation and even greater displacement is already underway. In 2017, it seems that the cutting of metal and the installation of heavy cranes for the construction of the ship's hull began. Even experimental nuclear reactors on salt melts were tested in 2020. It is believed that the Type 004 aircraft carrier reactors will be able to produce enough energy to supply power to electromagnetic catapults, laser weapons, and rails. The ships, with a total of four aircraft carriers in the series, will have a displacement of 110,000 tons, will be able to develop a speed of more than 30 knots, and carry up to 100 aircraft and helicopters, plus a variety of UAVs. The first Type 004 aircraft carrier is expected to join the fleet in the second half of the 2020s. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.